Daisy. I'm good, thank you, Daisy. What are you up to? Later then, Callum, hello. Chloe, what you and Emma, did you have a nice journey back to all? Marty, hi. Oh, Rashford, I'm going to answer this, guys. Oh, what? Oh, no, I'm not. Aisha, how are you, sweet? I was going to answer that question, Rashford. I was going to answer that question. Hold on, mute it a minute. Yeah, if you unmute Matt Rashford for a minute, I'm going to answer his question. You are, thank you, Aisha. What are you up to? Grace, let him back in. You ask exactly the same question, please. They'd ask exactly the same question. It was tiring. It was exactly the same question. Just please. Hey, Jada, how are you, babes? Do not worry. It's been nice to see you. It's a hoodie. It's nice to, you need hair, can't get it on tomorrow. Do enjoy it. How are you, babes? I love seeing the posts of you and your partner. Where are you? Come on then. Come on then, ask the same question, exactly the same question. Come on, you've been unmuted. It's a hoodie then. It's a good hoodie. Didn't need a haircut and I washed it, so it's all a bit fluffy. Come on, Rashford, it's your time to shine. Everybody got a boom boom. I'm good. How's your day been? Looking good on this fine evening. Thank you, babes. That's nice of you. What are you up to? How's family? Chloe, thanks for letting him on. Aisha, what are you up to? Where's he gone? Rashford, you've been unmuted. You lurk in here for the whole live. It's your time to do it again. Type the same message you just typed. It's not difficult to understand. Chloe, thanks for them. I don't think. Just thanks for that. Hi. I'm just with your friend Rosie, but she can't see my phone. That's okay. Good morning, Beck. How are you? Jada, what you up to? What you got planned with the family? What time is it? In America, Fredster. Hi. I'm in the process of trying to find someone I can trust. Well, that's the Paul. Right, Rashford. Come on then, let's do this. Daniela, how are you, gorgeous? Right, come on then, Rashford, answer the question again. Me, hi. You're going to snap you later after you ignore me. I might do, because I'm that nice. Camilla, hi, thanks for following. Come on, Rashford, ask it again. Copy and paste what you put. Let's do this, we're into... interacting. Lily, thanks for the line. Ben, thanks for the line. Everybody want to know, no? Hello, Liam. Maddie, thanks for the line. Type what you put. Do it quick. How are you? I'm good, babe. How are you? You look happy. You look good in your work stuff, ready to party. You didn't do that. Huh? That wasn't the look you went for. Millie, Chloe, hi. Rebecca, Laura, hi. Jesus, where? Just type the sentence out. Get the keyboard off your mum and just type the message again. Seriously. Tell you, hi. Everybody got a party. Becca, thanks for the follow. Ugh, did I drag so much? Yes, but you wore black jeans. That's got nothing to do with anything, but Emily, hi, thanks for the follow. Rangers, thanks for the follow. Charlotte, thanks for the follow. Did I like that photo? The photo the other day was beautiful. Mute you one more time. Okay. There you go. See you when you next pop into the live chat. 222, hi. Oh, wait a minute. Cool, blimey, got that out of the way. Anytime you like, babes. Anytime you like. I don't know. I've even asked you to... My pleasure, Jamie. I'm good, thank you, sir. This man have a day off, don't you? Don't they change it like that? Next week, I'll pop into your work next week. I'm going to pop into your work. Moonlight, how are you? Oh my God, Rashford, seriously. Otherwise, we'll just mute you again. I've given you this time. This time was yours. Oh, it's a letdown, isn't it? It's a letdown. I'm muted for the whole life. I'm muted for the whole life. Chloe, thanks for the box. Hi. Hiya. All right, my darlings. How you be doings, my darlings? Chloe, hi. Everybody want a party? Everybody want a dance? Oh, I sent me something. I can't see it now. I'll see it after the live. Chloe, thanks for the thing. We're just trying to have a conversation. I haven't worked out the art of it. Sunny, thanks for the phone. Jamie, thanks for the paper crane. I hope you're going good, sir. All right. Right. Maybe I'll say it. Maybe I'll say it. Okay, here we go. Oh, are they on? No. Sinead's asked, you don't know. Right, Rashford. This is not the question you asked when you came in. It's not the question you asked. Okay, we'll do that. Giraffe or dinosaur? Whatever you want, but none. But do it when sometime I battle, mate. I just appreciate the support. People being normal. Chloe, hi. Hi, Paul. Hi, Jessica. Are you doing good, sweet? Are you doing good? Rashford, just ask the same question. You don't even listen. Jamie, thank you for the dinosaur, sir. Rashford, ask the question. Let's do this. And no, I've not been crying. I've been flatulating. That's a good one. Jessica, hi. Hi. You don't listen. I've worked that out, sir. It wasn't you who popped into a box. Dana, hi. Anthony, hi. Too late. Have a great night, Chloe. Enjoy your yoga. Maddie, hi. I mean, I might as well answer it myself. Right, let's just do this. Guys, get ready, because I'm going to press the wrong button. Aisha. Okay, then. I don't know what I'm saying. All right, go on. Here we go. Just answer my questions. You should answer the first time, lad. Oh, I don't like you being rude. You're being very rude. Being very rude, Rashford. We'll have to mute you for being rude. We were going to have a normal adult conversation. I will answer your first question. Hi. You're right. Leo, by the way, they told you. Sorry. Because what was your point? An Australian that I kindly allowed to come into the box to sing to boost her own account. I know. Number one, naughty. And I was the one who said, keep singing, just keep singing, believe in yourself, believe in your talent. Naughty. Yes, I remember that Australian who I said, sing songs, I'll sit here quietly. Yeah, no, told you. Was it the Australian where I said, give her some gifts? Let's see about some work, which we find. Yes, I can't wait to see you. Was it that one? I don't know. Was it a 19-year-old Australian that I shouldn't talk to in a box, but some person called Mav with no face on camera spoke to in a box? Is that the thing? Like, so some lady without her face on camera spoke to a 19-year-old on a live chat in a box. Is that the point you're trying to prove to me? Sorry, naughty. Maybe it's not that point. I'm struggling to work out the point you're trying to make. What was it? No? Okay. Was it like a group of people speaking to a 19-year-old mod that I had and that I stayed with her and her mum for a little bit? Was it that one? But now you are in group chats with said 19-year-old having chats because they told you that she blocked you once. Is it that story? Stop it. Don't listen. So was I. No, it wasn't. Not yesterday. Saturday I was in. Yes, I was in. I was there. I was literally there. Was it that story? I don't know. I'm very upset and worried about it. So next time you see somebody in a box chat with no face on, query it. Or is it because somebody who I've met in real life popped into the live chat and passed a comment and said, I've met Paul, he was lovely. You muted that comment. Was it that one? Or was it when some bloke popped into the box and said, Paul's nice, and you kicked him out the box? Is it that chat? I don't know. Chloe, you good? Go and enjoy your yoga. Is it that moment? Go and enjoy your yoga. I don't know. You'll have to clarify it with me. Next time you're in, just clarify it with me. Also, don't know the Australia from Adam. Just thought I'd let her sing. My fat is unrivaled. Now, I heard that Mav was also a lesbian, which is perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. So I don't understand how Mav could be talking to 19-year-old girls and it'd be okay. That's just something I heard on the internet. It's perfectly okay and fine. So, I don't know. Also, I mean, if you're going to make an account, I still don't like you insulting. So even if you hate me, you can still hate me. Don't make an account to insult that person. I just heard these rumours on the internet. So I don't know what's true or not. So I ain't got a clue. Paddy! Thanks for the follow. Hi. So maybe if she'll put a face on camera one day and then she'll answer these accusations. I don't know. Who knows? Who the fuck knows? I don't know. I ain't got a clue. Amelia, hi. Thanks for following. Mason, thanks for following. But if you actually, even though I take the mickey out of said person for doing very hypocritical things, doesn't mean you can then make a false account slagging them off. We've got our own moments, all right? Mason, hi. Thanks for following. And that's how you be an adult, Mav. Taylor, hi. Thanks, yeah. I can't. I'm on fire. Stop it. Ethan and Ebb, thanks for following. Pops, thanks for following. Hi. Love is in the air. Everywhere I look around, love is in the air. Dum, dum, dum. Also, there's a bloke who tells porcupines. You'll see where this is going. There's a bloke on the internet who thinks he's got a bigger... He hasn't. It's shocking. Facts are awful. And he tells porcupines. And he said something about ham to do on my face, which means I've already won. Because if you resort to that, it doesn't make sense. Rach, how are you, babes? So I've won again. Skylar, are you good? Don't get wound up by me, though. I promise you, don't get wound up by me. It's an easy thing to do, but please don't do it. Hey. Send out the real fish in. Send out the real fish in. They're only minnows, though. Couple of sardines. Very fishy. Swagger Mama, how are you? Hi. I've stopped now. I've said my piece. We're good. Michelle, thanks for following. Oh, yeah. You don't like people. People are funny. Oh, that's cute. Exactly. People are funny. Isabel, thanks for following. Also, guys, it's not a move, is it, to go live with me and then suddenly put a PayPal thing in? That's not a good grown-up move. That just reeks of desperationly strange stuff. Annika, hello. Jez, thanks for following. Not people that are silly enough to message you. Janya, hi. You thought I'd done it? Wait, who's messaging? Have they got a picture? Chloe, have they got a picture? Please tell me they've got a picture. Oh, he's changed his name. I'm going to have to mute him. Zach has changed his name. He's just resubscribed. I can't believe it. I can't. Oh, the reeking of desperation. You've just subscribed for 2 months. Maya, thanks for the follow. Your favourite, thanks for following. Oh my god, Lula, I just can't. Brooke, hi. Oh, hello, crazy, how are you? Chloe, thanks for the follow. Callum, thanks for you've just done that. Leona. Oh, we've got to put up with him for another 2 months of the typing that goes a bit wrong. Bobby, thanks for the follow. I mean, I've just muted you as well, bless you. Didn't even give you a chance to call me bro. Toby, thanks for joining the team. Chloe, did they have a profile picture? Sean, hi. Piper, Charlie, hi. Do you know what I haven't said today? I'd say that. Put your ages in your profiles and profile picture of your face. Be over 18. Hi. And then Mav will talk to you. They don't have a picture. I am very much shocked by this moment. They don't have a picture. Maybe they're all Santa. How are you, gorgeous? Should we have a call? Three people. Three, no account. Did they have any followers at all? Yeah. Hold on, Chloe. How old are you? Chloe, we've already... You're a certified... You've got the certificates, lesbian. We've had a chat about this. So, how old are you? How old are you, Chloe? Can you just pop it in the chat? 19. And they've just messaged you.
I don't understand it. I don't understand.
Did you just book a hotel with your partner? Did you just book away for a hotel for a little couple of days away?
I don't understand it, babes. I don't get it. I don't understand.
Thought I'd just spill that one on myself. But they've messaged you. People. Do it. Just a little bit. I can't call them that, Chloe. They're just confused. Also, Chloe, now look at the eyes, Chloe. Do you feel threatened by these people at your age? I don't need you to read the word out loud. I know what they've said. They'll call me the P word or the N word. Or we'll say, oh, these accusations we've made up. Oh. The messages are so aggressive. Do you know, if they use any of those words, you can report it and TikTok takes it very seriously. Doesn't really count though, because they're just fake accounts. They're not brave enough to put their own profile picture. Avery, that's yours. Bonnie, thank you for the rose. Nice to meet you. Hello. Daniela, what are you doing, gorgeous? What are you up to? God, I can't ban for doing it already because that person called you a nasty word. How can they call you a nasty word? You're 19. Sammy, I've had a good day, Sammy. How about you? Bobby, I'm good, thank you. Yourself?
How does that make sense?
So now I can't talk to you, but then they can call you a nasty word because you talk.
It's okay.
Somebody needs to give me the rules. It's an awfully confusing experience in my little mind. With your small head. Deanna, hi. Thanks for the heart, mate. How are you? Good. I'm thinking they don't understand what word that is, which must mean I think they're probably a child, which must mean they talk to each other in a childish... Ooh, Mav. Mavy, wavy, wavy. Mav, you need to... Ooh, it's sounding a bit dodgy, all these people you're talking to, Mav. They go to some funny lengths. Hen, thanks for the year. They go to a lot of funny lengths. I'd love to know who's in their group. I'd love to know the age ranges. I literally would. Your fiancé's older than you. Oh, God. Oh, I can't believe she's controlling you. I can see the signs. I can see the signs. Ailey, thanks for the follow.
Oh.
play this song for your next yoga performances. This is a tune. Sammy, conversation. I'd love you, thanks. Hope you're okay. I am good, babes. I've just worked out that Mav, and it's okay, likes ladies. And it's fine. But she seems to like 19-year-old ladies. And I don't know whether that's fine or not fine. Yana, thanks for playing. You actually love me, I'm too funny. I'm the serious moments. Hello, Scarlett. This is serious. Hey, Mav, why don't you talk to the Australian and play this song? Lucy, thanks for doing the team. Hi. Hey. Lucy, I mean, it's not an alright song. Sorry, I need to be serious. It's a serious moment. Ella, hi. I'm not done anything. Gotta behave. Instagram people have told me to behave. Gotta be a good boy. To be honest, I defended them. I blocked that. They made a profile about her and I blocked it. I was being nice. Hello, Sasha. Hope you're good. I blocked it. What I've been up to today, cried a lot. Cried. Both my ears are really sore. I thought I'd do it the alternative method. Lucy, thanks for the team bracelet. I hope you're having a great day. I don't think I've followed anybody this live. I'm too busy chops him. Sorry, I apologise. Ages in profiles. Flip that into your face. I don't know what else I've done. That's it. I had a roast dinner. And Lucy, what about you? What about you, Bobby? What have you been up to? Chloe, go and enjoy yoga. You can play this tune. This tune's a good yoga tune. Lucy, I hope you're having a great day. Thanks for the roses. Kayla, hi. Have a good night. And you have a good night too. I'm sure you will. Yours is probably going to be better than mine. Kay, thank you for the rose. Bonjour. Kay, how are you doing? How's Canada? Just put Kiss on, to be honest, and you might have a great night. Lucy, thanks for the rose. Lightning. Did you want a call? Leona, thank you, Rose. Did you want a call? Oi, don't go sleepy face. Did you want a call? I'll just come back on after we've had a chat. Shh. Grown-ups talking. Only talking to my mum, so don't worry. Hello, you've got an incredible voice. Okay.
Tomorrow, day after, you just decide.
You've got a lovely singing voice. I hope you're doing well, sweet. Fish, thanks for joining the team. Do you know, you've done that for about 184 days. Do you know that? For about 184 days, you've done the heart meeting. I guess it's that. not stopped working at all. It's catching up to me now. We'll get an early night, babes. I'll talk to you either tomorrow or the next day. You have. I was in that thing. Obviously, you said you're in there. You have an incredible voice. Just keep going with it, Gorge. Never stop, man. And it's nice that they gave you a little bit of a platform to do it. And you saw by the reaction of everybody in that room, like, it was just there to support you. It was really nice. It was nice that room was obviously made up of who it was made up of. You struggle sleeping, to be honest. Yeah, I know you do. Well, you know where I am. Do you want... Oh, I didn't give you my number. I'll do that again. I'll do that after this live. Just ring me if you need a chat, babe. Just not drunk. Yeah, and sort of mine, babe. And sort of mine. You barely drink anymore, which is good. Which is good. But yeah, just, sort of, yeah, sort of. That was why I was in there. Did you not work out why? I wonder why I was there? You seem like such a fun person to be friends with. Honestly, I've got no hips. Oh, okay. Are they going to give you anything for that? Did you do anything? Did you go and talk to anybody about that? Nobody's talking to me. Hi. Thank you. You wonder where my mind goes sometimes. I haven't got a clue. Honestly, I don't know. I literally look like this and my mind goes like... But it's the internet. It's a deadly serious place. Honestly, I am number one serious human being. Well, you know who I am. Again, not a trained professional. You don't want to talk to anybody about it. But I've got two ears and I can shut up on occasion. So, you all right? All right, babe. You know this. The offer's there. You don't have to use me ever. But the offer is there, whatever you want to use me. You know that, Gorge. Hi, Pagueta. Hi, thanks for joining the team. Sunrise, Sunday. What a beautiful time to be alive. Hi. Let's go look at a beehive. Again, lyrical genius. Off the cuff. I saw your mum's nose. Dirty. Get your minds out the gutter. Dirty. People keep spamming you. I know, but literally, my ears are there. You've seen me, we've spoken lots, blah, 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 we've FaceTimed. You can have the serious side of me. People keep spamming me. Oh, Chloe, have we got any pictures? Any profile pictures? Any of them? Sammy, thanks for the rose, babe. You honestly think I'm great? Thank you, Sammy, that's really nice. Lots of people do. But trouble is, if you go live and battle, they all come along in a special boat. In a special boat and taxi, and plane, and helicopter, and they all join in. Because somebody sent a picture of, like, about 8 people in a room. There was more than that, but they sent me a top 8. Out of that top 8, 6 of them I've blocked because they don't like me. So they've obviously got the little message and popped into somebody else's live chat. Special choo-choo. So it's so funny. You can see them giggling. And then they moan if I block them. Chloe, I literally do. I'm here. Hiya. Oh, I love it. Love it. Thank you. You know how I feel about you, gorgeous. Your beautiful eyes. You're amazing. Talk to boyfriend. And obviously, if you can't do that. I'm literally here. I'll even mute myself during the conversation. Enjoy your yoga. Enjoy it, Jay. Thank you, the fox. I'll even mute myself. No, maybe I won't. I'll just shut up, babe. All right. I'm actually really good at advice.
Oh, bloody hell.
Not you as well, you're like the third person. Yeah, but is it a serious one? If it's not a serious one, it'll get over, it'll be dust particles. Fucking hell, guys. Hi, is anybody gonna follow me so I can read out your name and go like, ooh? Sammy, hi. Star, thank you for the follow. 196,000 followers, fair play to you. Hello, Sylvia. Lewis, Meeks, hi. Thanks for following us. If you're going to gift me a rose, do what Sammy does and put some stuff in your bio.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's for you two to... I'm not getting involved in that part. I don't know what you two have tiffed about. But your other stuff, I'll be there for you, right? Kelsey, that's fine. By the morning, you'll have made up and it'll be a clinically romantic thing. Trigger warning. I've got a hand and I've got hair. So I did give the trigger warning. Seven, thanks for the fight. The boxer, fair play. Thanks for the follow. I hope your boxing goes well. Duck, weave, jab, 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 jab. Hook is where you put your coats. When it's raining. Cleon, thanks for the fight. That's about as much knowledge as I've got of that. Cleon, there you go. You can have a follow-up occasion. Men are just stupid. I should just... I had a check last week. I'm actually a fully qualified man. I did check. It took me a lot of time to find it and everything. I need a magnifying glass, a stethoscope. Don't know why the stethoscope. That's going to do nothing. But I found it eventually. And the tweezers, they came in so handy. Ava, thanks for the tidbits. Hello, ladies. Got a stethoscope. Ava, thanks for the TikTok. Mads, thanks for the roses. Aging profiles, but I will check your content. That's not right. Lucky. Thanks for flying. Did you see that? Wait, no. France absolutely stuffed Gibraltar 14-0. Absolutely. And we beat Malta 2-0. We beat Malta. That's a teaser for you. Did you see what I did there? Because I said. I really don't. Ha, Maddie, you good? Did you see that guy? There's an American comedian. He's a good-looking lad. I forgot what his name is again. He's a good-looking lad. He's a young lad. Good-looking lad. Obviously, if you're over his age, you can't watch him because that would just be weird and creepy and you'd probably be called the N-word. Yep. Nincompoop. He was talking about working Tuesday and his life. Well, he's actually dating a lady, she's beautiful, but from Rochdale. So ladies, there's hope for you yet. He's dating a lady from Rochdale. Oh, she's over in the States. She's been at, or Canada, she's over in Canada. Mads, Rochdale. So ladies, there's chance. Rochdale, you can still hear it in her voice. You can take her out of it, you can't take the Rochdale out of it. Hello, Wolfie, how are you? So, yeah. Kira, I mean, she looks Canadian, but she sounds Rochdalian. How is that? That's not... You can't be saying that. Hello, Danielle, how are you? You actually, Danielle, pop into a live chat of somebody who I don't know whether likes me or don't like. We follow each other on a live account. Is it worse than crikey? Rochdale, everybody, Rochdale. Lawson, hello. Do you want to fall in love with me? Bear with. Hey. Oh, I fell in love with me then. That was cute. Barely. Fucking hell, not even one person followed me for my absolute cuteness then. I looked beautiful then. I could have married someone from Rochdale then. Mad, thanks for the roses. Orsh. Thanks for the follow. Jemima, thanks for the follow. Orsh. That's well, like mad thanks to girls. Casey, how are you? See that? Intense. It's an immense constipation and narcissistic behaviour all at the same time. It's modelling. Sorry. I'm doing shoe ones next week. Hello, thanks for following. Hi. Babes, up there, have I made you smile at all during this live? Have I put a little tiny smile on your face at all during this momentous magnification of my multitudinal Maltesered? Hi. You have. Boom. And that's my role in life, gorgeous. Live completed. That's what I'm here for, beautiful. And that's why I'm your friend. But I'll always say your eyes are beautiful, because that's what friends do. And she has got beautiful eyes. Sorry, I shouldn't say that, but I did, so we'll go with it. You was going to be sarcastic then and stop yourself. I am. Am I your friend, Paul? We're online friends. We've never spoken or never met. So I'll say we're online friends. And I know you've tried to be speaking to me, so it's my fault. But that friend, I FaceTimed a lot and we've spoken, and I've told her to her face that she's got beautiful eyes, and she goes, really? Are my eyes beautiful? Beautiful. So this is how she sounds. Are my eyes beautiful? And I go, yes, I'm up here, darling. And she goes, I know, but I can't stop looking at your monstrosity. That's what she says. Yes, it is. What is what? I want to know if my eyes are pretty. Yes, it is. Emma, that's what Emma should be telling you. That's what your partner should be telling you. That is not my voice. It is your voice. She sounds exactly like that. If she says she doesn't sound like that, she's lying. Also, remind me how old you are again. And are you real? She does every day. Aw, you little... My little heart's beating at that, you little cutie pie. Sarah Jade, that's fine. I knew you'd do that. Lads. Well, I can't talk to you soon. You're in your 20s. The age of people that I can't talk to keeps creeping up. So you're in your 20s. I can't talk to you soon. 24, I know. Oh, don't. I wish you said you were 20 now. Now I won't be able to talk to you because you're 24. What have we got in common? What have we got in common? Great. Now reality's come into it. What possibly could me at 43 have in common to talk to you about, Izzy, apart from we do talk a lot? Mainly about how amazing I am. And your beautiful eyes. Manchester. Yeah, but you're from Dublin. No, it's more the walking. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Aurora. Aurora from New England. How are you, Aurora? New England. I hope you're having a great time. Ages in profiles. How's New England? You don't get many Auroras around. Nice name. You win the name of the day so far. Aurora is the best name so far that I've read out. So if you've got a fancy name, not Derek or Malcolm or Steve. Paul's taken. Adam, that's what it was. Emilio sent me a message. Adam, are you from America? You look like you've got the arms of an American or a Canadian. You have got a beautiful name, but you've been given the eyes beautiful. Eloise, thanks for flying. Hi, Louise, thanks for follow, Louise, thanks for profile picture, Louise, ages in profiles, bios, picture of your face, you can follow the Instagram, you can follow the TikTok, you can book a cameo, if you book a cameo now, I see it at the top and it'll come down the screen going, this one has requested this one, Matt, Apple user, thanks for following, sure, thanks for following. Chloe, why are you still in here? You're supposed to be making yoga. Rose, how are you? What's that, Pittsburgh? You get a follow. Ooh, anytime. Spicy. But yeah, but they want to see your walk, guys. Walk like an antelope. Please, one of you, one day, walk into the club. and send me it. It helps with music, I suppose. You're getting a back massage. You're getting a back massage right now, and you're talking to me. I feel like I've got to wash my hands. Willow, hi. Hello, Paul. Hello, Connor. Are we going to do this again? Sammy. Of course you are, Sammy. Have they got a profile picture? Jessica, hello. How are you? Jessica, where are you from? America. How are you? I need my back doing. Yeah, but you've fallen out with your boyfriend, so you're just going to have to not have it done tonight. Then when you make up, now not today, Paul. Now not today. What do you mean, now not today? What are you asking for? Where are you from, Connor? Actually, didn't you try and pick a fight with a lady last night in my life? Jessica, I'm good, thank you. Whereabouts are you from? America, Canada. What do you do? How old are you? Loads of questions, all directed at your face. No dodging and weaving. That was my impression of a shark. Not bad. England, that's where I am from. Good. Liverpool! Not America. Not Canada. Liverpool. Liverpool. Why did your profile picture look American? I thought you were in Jacksonville, America. Jackson, hi. Right, what did you do in Liverpool? You're a nurse. Liverpool, you're a nurse. Thank you for what you do. Latoya, I hope you're good. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know the group situation at all. Paul, Latoya, hello. Are you all right? Greenfield. It fooled me, Jessica. Was it good? Did you enjoy it? I am good. Jess, thanks for following. After the weird fallout this morning, Latoya, I'm good, babe. Weirded out, but I'm good. Are you okay? Jessica, it was fab. Good. Who did you go with? Who's that in the picture? You know, I don't know that name. Is it new one? You'll have to talk to Chloe. You'll have to talk to Chloe. All I remember being is really polite and friendly and supportive. That's all I remember being. Jessica, your boyfriend. Are you still with him? This could be all. Oh, of course you are. You're in a profile picture. Chloe, you? No, not you. Oh, I know. Yeah. Weird. I'm not going to lie, Babs. Weird. You told them where to go. Ah, oh, fair play, Jess. Sammy. Yeah, it's a bit weird. Silly, unbelievable, Bab, to be honest. But we all make choices in that world, and I will continue to never change. How long have you been with him for? Paul, you need help. Grace, what's up? Why do you need help? It's not a doctor's clinic. Hope everything went well, though. I'm good, Latoya. I'm always me. I'm used to the weird. Always a boy. That's nice of you. I hope your friendship group is still intact and you're still doing well. Just weird. Nearly a year. Ah, that's not patronising. But actually, don't worry. Okay, I really wasn't going to anyway. But gotcha. Yes, we are. Thank you. Good. That makes me sad. Hello, Grace. Hi. Hey. Are you all right? Are you doing a conversation in backwards? Summer, thanks for following. So, how long have you been a nurse for? Are you actually qualified now, Jessica? Tiana, thanks for following. You think so? Yeah. This is my face. What are you doing with the boyfriend? Sorry. Katie from Canada. One day, Katie. If you're people in here, one day we'll do a live chat together. But it all comes with a bit of adventure. Balls the shit out of me. You qualify in July. Fair play. The one over there. Which one, babes? Eh? What? Eh? I don't know. The one over there. I've missed what you're talking about. You finally qualify. Have you had a good time? What do you want to do? Have you worked out where you want to work? Music choice. Music on the TV's been good. So now's congratulations, but you're not following me. The blue one. Intensive. Oh, fair play to you, Jess. Can I call you Jessica or Jess? Is it all right? I am. I've had a Sprite and now I'm on Coke Zero. Aiden, thanks for following. Yeah, 100%. But when the adults talk about me, it'll be alcohol. Your face is still not there. I've been busy today, Latoya. Jess is fine, thank you. But did you see I asked permission? Now she can call me God. So it's fine. See? Yeah, Latoya, I've been a bit busy this morning, remember? The sixth one? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about, mate. Bella, you good? You're in the wind, I'm in the water. Blow me away with another one. What's going on? Chloe, you still have anything? Trina, how are you? Sort it out, Paul. Yes, boss. Yes. Yeah, Jess, right, you want to walk in there? No, the other way. What other way? I don't know what you're waffling on about. Coco, thanks for following. Scarlet, thanks for the follow. I ain't got a clue what you're on about. Good. What's good?
Fucking... I don't understand what everybody's talking about. Oh, I'm missing conversations.
Gone. Thanks for the Shannon, please. Thanks for the follow. You can have a follow back. There you go. Bodadar, Shannon. Bodadar. Boring. Thanks for the TikTok thingy. So, wait a minute. You're going to look after people soon. Am I all right? I ain't got a clue. I'm having three conversations and I'm not actually working out. Three conversations that aren't interconnected, and I don't get either of them. Amber, hi. It sounds bright. What the fuck are you on about? But I know you adore me. I don't know what you're on about. John, thanks for the one. What's this? Oh, I don't want to do live battles. Stop it. What are you on about, babe? Well, I seem to be entertaining you. Jodie, thank you for your TikTok. Latoya, have you got a little one, Latoya? You have, don't you? Are you all right? Cray David, don't. You're not making sense. That's because you're beautiful. Am I... Yes, Jessica. Amy, thanks for following. But I thought about going to Leeds tomorrow. Stacey, thanks for playing that. Jodie, thanks for Rose. You're going to Manchester next month. Why are you going there? It's wet and cold and windy. Whereabouts in this world are you? Oh, you're Liverpool. Hello, Andy. Hope you're doing good, sir. Hello, Tegan. How are you, babe? You also, Leticia. I hope you're good. You, Andy, you go live. You go live with loads of people that I actually follow and support. It's weird. Jamie, thanks for joining the team.